So, there's no more Aldergrove Lake. Yeah, it's gone. It's just been gone for, what, 2 years now? Yeah. Man, isn't that something? Now it's a big sand lot. Yeah, I guess they had to get rid of it because it was causing there was environmental issues and all that stuff, because it was, after all, a man-made chlorinated lake. Yeah, unusual to be swimming with that. Yeah, I was here before when the lake was here, but, well, it's gone. Anyways, I'm in Aldergrove Park. I was planning to go out to the Capital Island Suspension Bridge to the Divides. It cost a bloody fortune to get to there. So I just stayed around here, saved my money. And maybe I'll go some other time to the Capital Island Suspension Bridge once I get more money happening. Yeah, I like to check up there, that cliffside trail that they have, their new feature there, you know? It's Tepin Brook. Oh yeah, I brought the GoPro along with me too. I want to submerge it, but only a sunny spot. I'm not going to see anything in there, but it's a babbling brook. Anyways, another beautiful day in Aldergrove Lake Park. Well, there's a lot of people around here, so I'm going to have to turn off the camera. Okay, so I'm back. So I'm hiking around Aldergrove Park. Oh man, this reminds me of a time when I came here, like maybe the first time was I actually visited this park here. You know, my goodness, you wouldn't believe what I saw in that corner of this open field here. Okay, it was a warm, sultry summer night, and sultry is the word I want to use right now, because there was a couple in that corner feeling sultry, and they were both having sex right in that corner of the field there. I just caught it out of the corner of my eye, and I think, you know, holy crap, I just couldn't believe it. You know, in broad daylight too. But of course, you know, the park was about to close, like a couple hours before closing time, you know, and but still, you know, there was like a couple little kids wandering around near the parking lot there, like, you know, my jaw nearly dropped to the floor, you know, just catching a glimpse of that couple doing the wild thing. I forget. I think I was parked up that way, and I came down this trail, and I caught a glimpse of them, of the couple having sex through the trees. You know, it's kind of funny when you think about it. You know, like, wow. Oh, I noticed my shadow's getting a little smaller. I just lost a bit of weight. I'm not going to step on my scale for a while yet. Yeah. Well, anyways, I'm gonna spend maybe a couple hours here, like around. Well, anyways, my hand's getting tired from holding this camera here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, here's a shady oasis right here, huh? Oh yeah. Yeah, pretty close to the main road. Yeah, I'm just stalling a bit because there's a couple that's ahead of me, and I walk pretty fast, so I need a big buffer zone in between people. I'm hiking, you know. I don't like approaching people from behind, you know, and having to pass them. It's kind of it's a minor pet peeve that I have, you know. So yeah. Well, here's another old growth cedar here. It's not as big as the one I encountered in that when I hiked up to Westminster Abbey, but it's still huge. Oh, I can actually do a size comparison here. Okay, let's go. Oh good, I got a better place to mount my camera too. Let's see if I'll get it in there. Yeah, it will. Awesome. Light on. Okay. This is what I look like standing next to it. Ooh, a big rock. Check out the size of this boulder, huh? Wish I could get a better view of it. Yeah, this big rock in Elk Grove Park. There's no way I can climb it, huh? Not if I went up. If I went up that slope, perhaps. Holy cow, a yippee dog. Okay, I'm just gonna go back here. Here's the big rock. Man, that's huge. I'm just top of it. So anyways, I'll have... Anyways, I don't have much battery time left, so I'm going to have to shut her off. Well, big rock. Ooh, boy. Nice view up this way, huh? Totally. Oh my goodness. I'm almost out of battery time. I forgot to charge up my camera. But anyways, there's a nice open field there, and still on the trail, numerous trails in Elder Grove Park. Basking in the sun, finally getting some sunlight after weeks of almost steady rain, you know. I love it.